This is your chance to own a brand new Lincoln Continental. It's going to happen in just over 30 minutes from now at 3:30. You're going to be not as close to win, but you're going to need to buy a ticket.
Looks good, but doesn't sound good.
It's always the most exciting part of the week.
Thank you. can call it my phone on like a picture? Okay.
Thank you. We're just waiting our turn here to get.
Oh, I want a video.
It's so slow that, you know, that.
Yeah, I want to video your motor. I want to hear it.
You got a video?
Right here, on video.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yeah. These phones, you know, it's amazing.
Well, I was hoping to watch it crank up and go. Or is it going to be a while?
Yeah, right. There might be quite a few cranks.
What kind of motor is that?
A single cylinder, two cycle.
Two cycle.
Engine, and it goes about 900 RPM. Water cooled, of course, and gas.
Yeah.
And it moves the boat along about 6-7 miles an hour.
What year is it?
This is 1926. They were made actually from the first engine went in 1916.
Oh, man.
But the early 20s was right down to 26 is where they really cranked them out.
Oh.
There are about 3,200 of them made. You know, it was amazing.
Yeah.
But the club now, where is a club that everyone has one of these, and we had our 100th anniversary not too long ago,
mm-hmm.
2016, I guess it was, of the invention of the device and the thing. And there were over 100 boats in Port Carling where they were made. They were all over the place.
Well, you don't see many of them here.
Very popular at home.
Me and my daddy built a boat when I was 14, kind of like that one over there, 19-footer, yeah. A little cabin cruiser.
Yeah, that's a sweet little one. Who was that?
And we had two Johnson 25s on it.
Oh.
Horsepower on Johnson, I got to hear that thing crank up. Hadn't heard one of those in a long time.
What's with that line going across over there?
Oh, yeah. You got everybody blocked.
Why? You got that line there for me?
Can you move it off?
I got it. Here you go. Go back a bit.
It's all blocked. I know.
Made a bunch of boats,
Yeah, that's a real boat upmanship here.